The housing market, we all know, has been hot for sellers. But is there a shift coming that may be in favor of home buyers? Our May market stats may just have the answer you're looking for. We continue to see more pending sales, more closed sales, and a higher median sale price in May, which is absolutely great news for all the homeowners out there that are listing their homes for sale right now. We also saw new listings hit the market, which is great news for our home buyers that are looking to cash in on these still historically low interest rates. So, with the slight rise in inventory last month, could this mean we're finally at the start of a march back towards the balancing out of our real estate market? Before we get into that, let's take a look at the Orlando Kissimmee MSA. In this region, there are currently just over 2,700 active listings for sale. This number is down 60% from this time last year, but slightly up from this time last month. Pending sales are up nearly 7% over this time last year, and closed sales are up nearly 55% compared to 1 year ago. The median sold price sits at $351,000, and this is up 19% from 2020. And as we've talked about before, homes in the Central Florida region are still going under contract in just about 1 week. Now, it does seem that May's real estate market data can offer us some insights into where the market is heading or may be heading. So it's important to note, across the state of Florida, inventory of single family homes listed for sale increased in May for the first time during any month since March of 2020. Now, while this doesn't mean that our housing shortage issue is behind us, this increase of new listings is a step in the right direction. So, if you're a buyer out there, this is the news that you've been waiting for. So now is absolutely a great time to reach out to our team and to let us help you by building a strategy to help you find your new home. Now let's shift for a minute. Let's take a minute to talk about one of our local markets, something we like to do each month to ensure we're covering all the counties across the MSA that we all live in. Please know that if you want information on a specific area in our communities though, all you have to do is reach out and we'll be happy to provide that for you. Okay, so let's take a look this month at Polk County. In Polk County, there are currently just under 800 active listings, and this is down more than 66% from this time last year. Pending sales look a bit different here though. They're only up less than 1% over this time last year, and closed sales, they jump back the other way and they're up by more than 64% compared to last year. Again, it is important to note that when we're comparing this information, we're comparing it to a year ago, which is when we were really starting to navigate the full impacts of the COVID-19 pandemic, and so we have to keep that in mind. Lastly, in Polk County, the median sold price is sitting at $260,000, which is up more than 18% from 2020, and great news for all of our homeowners in Polk County. And Polk County's keeping suit with everyone else in the region. Homes in the area or in the market are going under contract in about 1 week. So I mentioned earlier that things are starting to look better for buyers that are in the marketplace. And a little side note for you. According to Freddie Mac, the interest rate of a 30-year fixed rate mortgage averaged only 2.96% in May. And guys, that is down from 3.23% average during the same month last year. And in truth, this information alone is absolutely amazing. It may also interest you, and I promise there's no pun intended there, to know that it is National Homeownership Month. And we all know that owning a home is a great way to build wealth, but there are also impacts and benefits that come to your life and the lives of the people that you care about in a clear and a positive way. So you can visit our website or our blog or any of our social media channels to learn about the numerous benefits associated with homeownership. All right. So that's a lot to throw into a short amount of time. But as always, I hope you found this information to be useful. Now remember, myself and my team here at Dream Builders Realty, we're always here to answer any questions you may have about these stats or about selling or about buying a home right now. We're just a text, we're just a phone call, and we're just an email away. So reach out anytime. Until next month, I will simply say, be well.